Hey y'all, so if you guys are liking what I'm doing so far with this book, comparing and contrasting Whitney Houston's first tell-all book, Good Girl, Bad Girl by Kevin Ammons, and with Robin Crawford, It's a Song for You, please continue to show your support. Please, y'all, I keep asking y'all, make sure you're looking at these videos through the playlist because I don't want it to be messy. I want you guys to stay on track even though I put everything on a part thing. And I want you all to send me questions, comments to my email at shutupashley@gmail.com. Y'all can also follow me on Instagram, which is right here. Y'all should follow me on Instagram. Everything is right here. Cash App and Instagram right here. I really like how y'all think. I like what y'all say, and I feel like it can get more deeper or much more in a broader thing. And this channel is not just for me, it's for you. And I really want, you know, you all to be a part of it. You know, I want you guys to subscribe to the channel. I want you guys to like, share it. I want you guys to really interact with me, and I will interact the majority of the comments that I see. So please, y'all, do that. And thank you for showing so much love. A lot of you make me laugh. And again, I'm not here to say what he's saying is not true. I'm just here to compare and contrast and to create a theory around it, a realistic theory. But more importantly, I want to put it out there that Whitney did not end up being messed up because she wanted to. She ended up being messed up because of people around her, you know, and that's that on that. You know what I'm saying? So I thank you all, and make sure you send that email to my email. Make sure you subscribe. And my Cash App is at Shut Up Ashley. So tune in on the next video. Bye.